cool one.
Magnificent play from Josh Bowler. We've been crying out for it all time first half, won't we? Use the ball, keep the ball, take your man on, slip Shane Lavery in. And then when Lavery got his second chance, it was sort of all fall down, wasn't it? But he was first to react and he couldn't miss after that. But I think Blackpool deserved that for the way they responded after going down to 10 men.
Well, he's a nuisance, Shane Lavery. That's the description of his coach, Neil Critchley. And if he's going to continue to be a nuisance like that, he'll be a welcome nuisance around FY11, or whatever it is, FY6, something other 11. Change coming here.
Kevin Stewart for Jerry Yates.
Kevin Stewart for Jerry Yates. Now, what does that tell you, Paul?
I think it would tell us that Jerry Yates has worked his ass.